You sure everything with that? Equipment, van, girlfriends, bank accounts, cheap drugs, all the good shit. What are we doing? Alright, it's about everyone who got arrested at the protests. Republican National Convention. Those people will never show up. Stand up in your city and for your rights. And don't sit home and fucking get drunk, listen to records, and play video games instead.